tell you, boys, we did it.
We did it. Kevin made it, did it. Steve Coven did it.
I'm going to tell you something.
I'll tell you something.
I couldn't have done it without you two boys, so I just want to say that your love lifted me higher than I've ever been lifted before.
So keep it up,
Jack.
Doesn't look happy to see us.
He has lipstick on him now.
I don't like Kevin Bennett.
No?
Nobody does. That's why I did what I did to him. Hey, let me tell you something. I didn't do this to help you.
Okay.
I did this to help myself.
I'll help you. And a schmutz. Yeah, I helped him. I helped him out.
Yeah, now. That's right, we're celebrating, Chris.
We're going to celebrate.
With no pants.
And here's what we're going to celebrate.
I'm wearing pants.
Because of what I did, because you are still ESW heavyweight.
Reigning!
And because Kevin Bennett was not able to take it from you because of me, he did help.
A little bit.
I want a shot at the ESW heavyweight title.
Whoa.
I think we could work that out.
I don't know what you two pay him to do what he does out there.
$50 as well.
But if you want to live to spend it,
love that.
When we wrestle for the title, you're going to want to call it right down the middle, or you won't live to spend it.
Whoa!
Lars!
Lars is back!
Lars is in charge.
And is he with you still? He's substantially bigger than you!
Lars, you want a glass of milk?
Let's see, I'll take this party.
Maybe a white Russian?
Alexander's.
Alexander's, okay.
Hey, man!